Hi Fabs! So this is going to be part two of my mommy-daughter spring fashion haul. So let's jump right into the things that I got for little Gigi. So these items I ordered online for Gigi and I ordered them from Carters.com. I absolutely love Carters. I think they have some of the cutest little baby clothes, and they were having a really great sale. They're always having some type of sale, so I really racked up. I actually got some more stuff for her too, because we're going to be traveling, just taking some family trips and things. So got her some new duds, and I'll show you guys the other pieces when those come. And yes, so first got her these little skinny jeans. They're, what are they considered, like little, yes, little skinny jeans, and they're in this light blue. This stuff I got her in a size 3 months, because she'll be 2 months and she's just getting to the point where her clothes in her newborn size are starting to fit a little snug. She can still definitely fit things that are 0 to 3 months. So I just got her some things in 3 months, just as she starts to grow more, since she'll be 2 months and as she approaches 3 months and all that. So just some really cute light blue little skinny jeans. And then these cute little coral little skinny pants. Aren't they so cute? Oh my gosh, I'm so obsessed with just little tiny baby clothes. Then got her a few pairs of little shorts. This little floral printed pair, and she also has the little skinny jeans version of this print, these shorts in the same print. She has it in little skinny jeans, but I got her the little shorts, and I love that they have the little drawstring waist. Then a light blue little pair of shorts. Look at the little pockets. Oh my gosh, so adorable. And then these little pink shorts. And then a little pair of mint shorts with white polka dots. Then some little rompers. How cute is this? This little romper. It's in this little cute little blue and white striped print, and then it has the bright pink embroidery on it, and it's a little tank romper, and she has a denim moto jacket and also like some little vests and cardigans and stuff that we can throw on top of these little rompers. But I'm sure this material will be perfect for the summer when it starts to get hot, because it's really light and breathable. So that's what I really like. And we haven't washed this stuff yet, because I literally just received my order, I want to say a couple days ago, and we always wash her clothes before we let her wear them. Then another cute little pair of skinny jeans, and these are just blue denim jeans with a little white flower print on them. So cute. Another little romper, and this one is like a little denim romper, and it has white anchors on it. And then a little bow here at the waist. Another little romper, but in a light blue denim, and it has floral print on it. This cute little denim shirt. Now this denim shirt we got her, I want to say maybe a month or so ago, so this has already been washed. That's why it doesn't have the tag on it. And then a nice little white dress right here for when we're visiting family. And usually when we visit family, we'll go to church with them, so she can wear this little cute white dress to church. And it also has the little diaper cover that goes under the dress. So when we received the other things that we ordered on Carter's for Gigi, then I'm going to see if my hubby Terrell will do the haul with me so that we can both show you guys, because he also purchased her some stuff from the mall, like he picked some stuff out for her. So yes, we'll show you that in another little baby haul, and we'll do it together. We'll have to film that while little Gigi's napping. So anyway, I got some stuff for myself. You know, mama gotta get some clothes too. So I got this crop top, and it's just a black little crop top with this high neck detailing that features these mesh insets. And I would just wear this with a pair of high-waisted pants or a high-waisted skirt or something like that. But I just thought that it was really pretty and feminine. I especially love the high neckline. I've really been loving pieces that have the higher necklines. And this crop top is from SHEINside. I got this little top. It's a really nice strapless little peplum top, and I ordered this from boohoo.com, and I thought that it was really feminine and sexy. I love this little plunging detail on it, and it fits really great. I plan on wearing this with a pair of just some skinny jeans and then some heels or pumps and maybe like a little crop blazer or a jacket or something like that. Then I got this white bodysuit. It's a really pretty bodysuit, and this is perfect to wear underneath a light blazer or something like that, and just wear some high-waisted jeans or some high-waisted shorts or a skirt. And it is open in the back. It's an open back bodysuit, but I plan to style it with a crop jacket or something like that on top. I got this really beautiful lavender like crossover style tank top, and it's in this really nice light chiffon-esque material, and I just thought that this would be perfect to pair with another pastel just for a really beautiful spring pastel color blocking look. And it's in a really nice light material, so it's perfect for the hot spring and summer months, but I can still throw on a really light little thin blazer or something like that on top if I decide to. I got another little chiffon faux wrap top, and it's sleeveless. This one is from Misguided, and I love this one because it features this high-low hem where it's much longer and more exaggerated in the back. And I plan on styling this with either a pair of white denim shorts or a pair of just white skinny jeans, and then do a sandal with a nice statement necklace. But I love this beautiful soft nudie peach color, really pretty and feminine. I got this little top, which is like a crochet lace top, and it features the exposed zipper in the back. And I actually wore a similar top to this in part one of the haul. This one has the gold exposed zipper in the back and is a little bit longer and more fitted, whereas this one is the one that I wore in the last haul. This one is a bit more cropped and doesn't have a zipper on the back. And both of these tops are from SHEINside. Also from Boohoo, I got this blazer, and I actually think I'm going to wear this blazer with that little white chiffon bodysuit and then a pair of high-waisted skinny jeans and some heels. But this beautiful embroidered blazer with some beading detailing on it, I purchased this from boohoo.com. And I love the colors and the print. And this is something that I can definitely throw on now before it gets sweltering hot outside, or I can wear it at night, or I can just style this in the fall. This little skort from misguided.com. It looks like a skirt in the front, but it's actually shorts, hence the skort. So yeah, it's in this really nice olive green, and I've really been loving olive and tan even together. I love those really rich earth tones and neutrals. So yeah, and this bad boy was actually on sale. Then sticking with that olive earth tony neutrals, I got this jumpsuit from mistressrocks.com, and it's just a long pant jumpsuit, and it does have pockets on the side, and it's really nice and I want to say sexy, but it's kind of like that effortless oversized look, and I love that it's military inspired. So just to dress this up, I can definitely pair it with some heels and then just a nice pair of earrings, some glam makeup, just to kind of make it a little bit more feminine and sassy. But I definitely love this jumpsuit. Then I've got some jeans because I had definitely been wanting to add more denim to my wardrobe because my pre-pregnancy jeans are a bit too tight right now. So I wanted to get some new jeans, and I made the mistake of when I ordered these jeans from ASOS, I was ordering them in my pre-pregnancy size. Duh, I don't know why I did that. So I do have a few pair that don't fit, and I didn't send them back yet because they have since sold out of these styles and sizes. So I wanted to see if any of you ladies were interested in just purchasing them before I just send them back since they're sold out. But yeah, so I did reorder and some that fit. So I got these white skinny jeans, and I do have them inside out because I don't want to get them dirty, but they're just a simple white skinny jean, but they have the raw cut edge on them, and then they do feature some slit detailing, one here at the bottom of the hem and then one in the front right near the knee. So these are actually from the ASOS Tall collection, and these have a 36 inch inseam, so they're really nice and long and sexy and really fitted. And I also have the same jeans, just in a smaller size, and this is the size that's for sale. These are in a 28, a size 28 by the waist, which was the size I wore pre-pregnancy, but now I had to go up a size for my current size. So yeah, here's what they look like, and this is the ASOS Ridley jean, which is a high-waisted jean. It does have stretch to it, but you can see that it has the slit detailing here at the knee and then also at the bottom, and this is a size 28 waist by 36 inch inseam. So I will have these posted on my blog for sale if anyone is interested in these. And then this pair I'm also selling. These are also the Ridley jean from ASOS, which is a high-waisted skinny jean. And these are also a 28 waist size. They do have a bit of stretch to them. And you can see the wash. And this pair also has just one slit on the knee on the right pant leg. So these will be posted on my blog for sale as well. And they're brand new with the tags on them. This pair is the ASOS Rivington jean, and this is really similar to the Easy jean from American Apparel. I just think that this material is just a tad bit thicker, but it still has that great stretch to really hug your curves. And these babies did not fit mama. Had to go bigger. But these are a These are a size 28 by 32 inch inseam. So these definitely run smaller than the Ridley. So I would say if you're about a 27 or a true 28 and you want these to fit tight, these will definitely fit. But these mamma jammas are some sexy jeans. They really hug your figure and your curves, and they're high-waisted. So these will be posted on my blog for sale as well. And again, these are brand new. I haven't worn these at all because they can't fit. Since they didn't have the same exact styles that didn't fit, I decided to go ahead and get another pair of the Ridley jean. So I decided to get this pair here, which was actually a new arrival to the site. They do have some distressing just on the knees there, and I love this wash, and it's just a nice high-waisted skinny jean. These are a part of their ASOS Tall collection, so they do have the 36 inch inseam. The Ridley from ASOS is my absolute favorite jean ever. And lastly, from ASOS, I got a pair of kind of like army inspired pants. They're in this olive green, and they're high-waisted with the paper bag style waist to kind of cinch in the waist like so. And I really love them. They seem really menswear inspired, but I plan on styling them with maybe like a white crop top or a white bodysuit and then some nude heels and glam makeup. Maybe like a statement necklace just to add a nice feminine twist to these jeans. But they're really comfortable, so I can even wear them dressed down with just some flat sandals or even some low top Converses or something like that in a t-shirt just to dress them down. So that was part two of my haul. I'll have everything linked and listed down below if you want to check out any of these pieces. And I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Let me know if you would like to see a fat fitting room try on for any of these pieces. And I'm definitely going to try to get some lookbooks done for you guys. But you know, it's just a little bit difficult right now because with my look lookbooks. My husband films me doing my lookbooks. Well, he used to, and now since we have our daughter, it's hard for us both to be. So, as I was saying, it's just a little bit difficult. As you can see, our little addition, it's a little difficult with doing the lookbooks because my husband would film me doing the lookbook videos, and now it's very difficult for us both to be in the same room. Hey, mama. To be in the same room for filming, but we'll definitely try, especially when family comes to visit and things like that. So thank you so much for watching, and make sure to check out part one to see what I got little Gigi and myself. And if you want to see more videos of little Miss Gigi, she's just in her jammies right now. She just woke up from a nap. Then definitely make sure to check out our vlog channel, Meet Mr. and Mrs. Fabulous, so that you can see her and see more of her and just us in our lives. And just thank you for your support. Say bye. Stay fabulous.